हेलो, आई एम मयूर काणे फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोलॉजी, एसकेबी कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी कामठी। इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन वी आर डिस्कसिंग अनादर न्यूरोडिजनरेटिव डिसीज, दैट इज अल्जाइमर डिसीज। दिस अल्जाइमर डिसीज वॉज फर्स्ट डिस्क्राइब बाय जर्मन साइकेट्रिस्ट एलोस अल्जाइमर्स इन 1906। जनरली डायग्नोज इन द पीपल ओवर 65 ईयर्स ऑफ एज, द अर्ली ऑनसेट इज बिफोर 65, ओनली इन 5 to 10% ऑफ पेशेंट एंड हैविंग अ सेवरल जेनेटिक कॉज। वेयर एज मोर देन 4.5 मिलियन अमेरिकन सफर फ्रॉम इट, 5% फ्रॉम द एज ग्रुप ऑफ 65 to 74 एंड नियरली 50% अबो 85 एज। वन इन सिक्स वुमन ओवर एज ऑफ 65 विल प्रोन टू दिस डिसीज, वेयर एज वन इन टेन मेन्स ओवर 55 विल प्रोन टू दिस डिसीज। The Alzheimer's may be mild, moderate, or severe. In the mild Alzheimer's disease, there is a memory loss for recent events. There is a hard time remembering newly learned information, difficulty with problem solving, complex tasks, and sound judgments. Tasks such as planning a family event or balancing a checkboard become overwhelming, or experience lapses in judgment. There is changes in personality, may become the withdrawn, irritable or angry when unexpected, decreased attention span, difficulty in organizing and expressing thought, getting lost or misplacing belongings. It is common to lose or misplace things, trouble finding way around. The moderate Alzheimer's disease having shows a increasingly poor judgment and depending confusion, experience even greater memory loss, undergo significant change in personality and behavior. This is not uncommon to develop unfounded suspicions, hear or see things, grow restless and agitated, may bite, kick, scream, etc. In the severe Alzheimer's disease, a person loses the ability to communicate coherently, require daily assistance with personal care, and they experience a decline in the physical ability, that is unable to walk, get up or hold up one's head. The brain and the Alzheimer disease. Two major structural changes in the brain. That is, the first is the formation of neurofibrillary tangles and second is the amyloid plaque. In the neurofibrillary tangles, a bundle of twisted threads that are the product of collapsed neural structure, and in the amyloid plaque, dense deposit of deteriorated amyloid protein surrounded by clumps and dead neuron glial cells. As shown in this figure, there is a comparison between normal brain structure and Alzheimer's brain structure. The sulci and gyri become more deeper. Ventricles are also more deeper and wider. The several competing hypotheses about the Alzheimer's disease, that is a cholinergic hypothesis caused by reduced synthesis of acetylcholine. Destruction of these neurons caused disruption in distant neuronal network. Second is the amyloid hypothesis. Abnormal breakdown built up of amyloid beta deposits, damage amyloid proteins built to toxic levels causing cell damage and death. Next, the tau hypothesis caused by tau protein abnormalities and formation of neurofibrillary tangles. The risk factors of Alzheimer's include obesity, high blood pressure, head trauma, high cholesterol. Being American, there is a higher rate in Japanese Americans than Japanese, African Americans than Africans, depression, the rate is lower in the highly educated person. Thank you.